everyone, my name is Sheila. Welcome to my channel, Sharing and Caring. As we all know, coronavirus is not going to be eradicated so soon, and still there is no vaccine available. We have to move on in our life with all precaution to prevent from COVID-19 infection. So, today I will share some travel tips that will be helpful during this pandemic period.
First and most important thing is to maintain social distancing of at least 2 meters while standing in queue, sitting in the bus, train, or flight, or any other public places. Use face masks while traveling. Don't forget to carry extra face masks if the journey time is long. If you see nearby person is not using face masks, request him or her to use face masks, because risk of contamination is less when people around use face masks. Avoid touching your face, especially eyes, nose, and mouth. Avoid touching surfaces like elevator switches, doorknob, railing, etc. with bare hands. You can use tissue paper to do so. Wash or sanitize your hand after touching surfaces and before and after having foods. Don't forget to carry alcohol-based hand sanitizer. Cover your cough or sneeze with tissue paper. If tissue paper is not available, use your inner elbow. Don't forget to dispose used tissue paper safely in the dustbin. Be mindful when using public toilet. Avoid placing your handbags on the toilet floor. Wipe the toilet seat before sitting on it. Make sure you carry hand sanitizer and wipes. Drink water, maintain hydration. Carry your own foods, avoid outside foods, follow proper food hygiene practice. Follow the guidelines given by the government health authority.
I believe that these tips will be very helpful in your future travel. And please keep in mind while packing your things, make sure you carry hand sanitizer, face masks, wipes, tissue paper, your own water bottle and food. Because it is always good to avoid touching other belongings for your personal need during this pandemic period. Let us break the chain of COVID-19 by following the basic of self-care and cleanliness. Thank you. Have a safe journey.